Hey champions, it's Sunday, February 16th. I'm trying to remember the date. Yeah, we just had our open house with BD Cosmos yesterday. It went amazing. Thank you to the staff and everyone who supported us. If you weren't able to make it out, don't worry. Everyone there knows how to play. So you could come learn how to play with all the other people. Join the community. I also wanted to give an announcement. There was a booster box there that was super weird. I'm going to be talking to the printers about what happened. But 12 out of the 24 packs, so half the box, each pack had 11 rares in it. So that's all their commons got replaced by rares. And then they had the regular rare on top of that. I don't know what happened. That was non-intentional. Don't try chasing after these. I don't think these boxes, there are many of these boxes that even exist. But it did happen. And I don't know what we're going to do about it. I think if you find one of these boxes, if you can get one of those packs, enjoy it. Just enjoy yourself. Enjoy the fact that you got all the rares, because even if you do end up getting four copies of every rare like that guy did, at the same time, you still need the commons. You still need the uncommons. And just because you have the cards doesn't mean you know how to play the game. So anyone who gets those packs, enjoy it. And I hope that you share it with us. One thing I also plan on doing is creating a Facebook group. Let me know if that's interesting to you. That we create an official Genesis TCG Facebook page. So that you can share with things on Facebook compared to doing everything on Discord. But if until then, if you have a Discord account, join us on Discord. Join the conversation. We'd love to chat with you. And I hope everyone enjoys today. I'm in Ottawa today. I'm going to be spending some time with my wife's family. And we're going to be enjoying some of the festivities that are happening in Ottawa this weekend. So enjoy yourself, and we will talk later. Bye.